We found yet another dragon. It is known as a Sumatran flying lizard. Males have a bright triangular flap beneath their head known as a gula flag, and they use that to flash it to females to attract them. Oh, another thing, they also have wings. Well, not true wings like those found in birds, but wing-like structures that act like wings. These structures are actually modified rib cages. They can flare out and let them glide in the air like true dragons.